The rules in Pocket Portal are a way of sending notifications when your values are out of range. To create a rule, select Rules from the menu, select Here to add a new rule, give the rule a name, select the device that this rule will be evaluating, select the sensor or tag that we're triggering this rule based upon. I will select the Modbus tag that I set up that is reading DF3 from our remote click PLC. And now I want this rule to trigger when DF3 gets 500 feet or above. Enter in the email address that you want this notification to go to, and you can place multiple addresses here. Give the email a subject line, and give the message a descriptive course of action for the recipient. When you're done, hit Apply, and now we created a rule. And we could always select here to edit it or delete it. So now if this tank gets above 500, these recipients will get an email. It is just that quick to set up rules so that when your device gets out of range, you'll be notified by your Pocket Portal. If you have any questions or comments on this device, please feel free to comment below or call into our free technical support. Select here to see more videos on the Pocket Portal setup, and select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our products and solutions.